I'm back again. I have a lot of people that had made comments or sent me messages about smoothies. They don't have a juicer yet, but they make smoothies and you know, with their kids, and they've been enjoying them. And it's a start. You can make raw smoothies. You don't have to add yogurt or milk or ice cream. You can make them green, which are very good for you. Good way to start the morning. So the one that I have recently come across is green or kelp, banana, blueberries, ice. I throw in flax powder, some hemp seed. I'm gonna try some hemp seed. Let me grab the blades. Thought I was prepared when I started this. Anyway, let's throw in the banana. I'm just gonna try one banana. Sometimes I freeze the bananas overnight. It makes it pretty cool. Throw in my kelp, my kale. And I've already stripped the leaves off the stems. And pack that in there. I have a little too much kale. I use about 2 to 3 stalks and then take the leaves off. And I have some blueberries. These are really good. I think this one the kids will like a lot. So if they like blueberries, you know, throw them in there. You can do it with any fruit, strawberries, whatever, blackberries. And I'm gonna throw in maybe a teaspoon or tablespoon of hemp, because I need the hemp. Flax powder. I've been using flax seed. I'm just gonna try this powder, see what the difference is. The hemp seed was pretty good, or the flax seed is pretty good, isn't it? Flax seed, Google it, it's really good for you. I'm gonna throw in some ice. I don't know, half cup of water, just to help things. Now, this is a Ninja. I couldn't spring for the Vitamix. The Ninja's pretty cool. It does a lot of things. This one we bought came with a processor bowl and blade. So you can make other stuff. But this one, this machine will crush ice. Regular blender won't. So if you want ice in your smoothies, or you know, whatever other hard vegetables there are, but anyway, this will crush ice, and it does a really good job at it. Ninja, you can get it at Walmart. You don't have to buy the model I got. We got the processor bowl with it. There is one that is just the mixer bowl, and it's about $100. Pretty good deal, you know, if you're on a limited budget. So I'm gonna turn this thing on. It's gonna get real loud. I'll dub that out, edit it out, whatever. So here we go. I actually added another banana after I mixed it, and I kind of cut that out I did it after. Anyways, I added two bananas, probably the leaves from 2-3 stalks of kale, about a cup of ice, and I don't even know if you need water, maybe a quarter cup of water, some blueberries, you know, just add those to flavor, you know, if you want it a little sweeter, more blueberry flavor, add more. But it's very good. It's pretty thick. Nice smoothie here. I like it. It's pretty good. You know, it's something different. When you're eating like this, you know, a lot of times you just juice, you know, maybe breakfast and lunch, eat a salad for dinner, or some kind of raw cuisine, you know. Sometimes we go out for these raw tacos, you know, no meat, no cooked shells. It's pretty cool. I've had chocolate pie, raw chocolate pie, and it was, it's not your normal chocolate pie. It's made from all fruits and vegetables. Really good. I mean, there's a lot of things out there that we eat. It's not just like fruits and vegetables and nuts. We just don't, you know, I'm not eating any meat. I'm not taking in any dairy, you know, no eggs, no bread. I don't need any protein. I get it all right here. You know, the strongest animals in the world, what do they eat? I have horses and they can go from 0 to 35 miles an hour like that. And all they eat is grass, alfalfa, you know, some oats maybe. And they don't look like they're needing any kind of beef or chicken. They're doing pretty good. Just mean, lean machines. I hope you stick with it. This is really good for you. You know, you want to take care of your body. You know, what more can I say other than get some?